Today's date, Wednesday, February 19th, 1945. The U.S. 5th Fleet launched an invasion of Iwo Jima against the Japanese with 30,000 U.S. Marines.
Also on this date, in 1942, President Roosevelt signed the order to remove Japanese Americans from the West Coast. This is also known as Japanese internment.